making YouTube, I just want to let you know how to deal with bullies now. I've been bullied my whole life. I mean, obvious, the whole cleft palate thing, the way I look, why I have no boobs for an 18-year-old, a lot of stuff. I mean, I have boobs, it just doesn't look like it. I wrote notes down, just like a first note thing. So no matter what, don't take it personal. Don't make it seem like you don't care. Like, if they say you're ugly, be like, duh. Or like, I mean, I make it into a comedy joke, so I don't know how you are, but either go with comedy or just be like, okay, whatever, you ugly too. Actually, don't do that. Don't do that. It's basically put a smile on your face. I mean, if anything, they try to really, really, like, offend you, I go back at them. But if it's not that bad, just walk away. Like, okay, thank you, bye. And then, you know, go on with your life. Stop laughing with your friends. Let's say they will see that you do not give zero fucks about what they just told you. Just saying. It's that easy. I didn't really learn that till high school, so if you're in middle school, I would just have that in your brain. Every day you say, I'm beautiful, I'm beautiful, I'm beautiful. Now, about that, you have to have friends who actually agree with that, because it works that way. I've always told my friends every single day that you're beautiful, no matter what they say. Every single day. I mean, you can ask my friends, especially if they think they're ugly, and then I'll start saying it. You're beautiful every single day. So I want you to do that to your friends. I want you to do that to yourself. And I want you to just smile and go through the pain. I know it's hurtful, but it works, I promise. I gotta go. Bye.